friends, you're watching the KPHC Penguin News Now with your host Lucia
and Emma. Today is Friday, February 28th, 2020. It is our 110th day of school. This means we have 70 days left to go in our school year.
The weather for today looks to be partly cloudy and cold.
Coming up next week, fifth graders will have water quality monitoring on Wednesday.
The birthday table will be set up for all March birthday kids on Friday.
Safety Patrol Team 1 and will be on for mornings next week, and Team 2 will be on the afternoons.
News Team 4, Andy, Rafiq, Eleanor, and Mia, please report to the newsroom on Monday morning at 7:30 for taping.
We'd like to wish Cameron in Room 40, Sarah in Room 2, and Elise in Room 4 a very
happy birthday!
It's time now for our Everybody Has a Story segment. Today we're going to meet another one of our fifth graders.
Brady, I'm in fifth grade, and one interesting story about me is I went to Five Guys, which is a burger restaurant, ripped open a pack of sugar and shoved it all in my mouth, and I couldn't eat anything for the rest of the day.
Thanks for being brave and sharing a little bit about yourself.
It's time now to end our week with a fun penguin video. We hope you enjoy this one.
Let's all show our penguin pride by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Emma
and Lucia saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio.
Have a fantastic Friday!